Hello, I'm Ben Welch and this is You Ask, We Answer, the show where we take your question to the best players and coaches in the game, find out the answers so you can dominate your opponent out on the pitch. Today we are answering the question of @PiesWise, who wants to know how to play on the counter-attack. To help us answer that question, EA Sports, the lead partner of the Premier League, has brought us to the King Power Stadium to speak to Leicester City manager Claude Puel.
Play with counter-attack, I think it's a good feeling, of course, but for me, the counter-attack is just after a good recovery together, a strong defensive unit, and also, of course, with a block back in his pitch, and just after the recovery, with the ability to make a good start with quality, with calm, without a rush, and to take the advantage, of course, and, with taking the space, and there's no long ball, aerial duels, all this, it's important. A good start just after the recovery of the ball and the weekend possession. Counter-attack is not the first important thing is the first pass between the regained position to have all the good control or the good first touch. I think it's important to play quick with 1-2 touches, and often a good pass is better than to run with the ball. For example, we lose time when you bring the ball for the player. It's not a good a good feeling. It's not something with a lot of speculation. It's a good, just good, a good reaction. The opponent, when he play, open his line, and it's easier to play between the line and to cross the pitch with quality. And the difficulties sometimes for the play is to feel when it's a good possibility to make a counter-attack. If the goalkeeper can take the ball with his hand, and he has the first start of the team with quality, with his hand, he can give a good ball, a good pass on the space. And of course, around him, his teammates need to give him the good solution available for him to receive the ball. Of course, the goalkeeper is one of the players the most important for the counter-attack. Of course, it's better if the striker can have the good pace, the good quickness, of course, but also the intelligence to move is a good space to have to give the good solution. It's not just to run and to try to have a good ball behind the defenders, but with a lot of difficulty to play under pressure with the pressing of the opponent. And this is other thing. We need to have also a good personality, good character, and play your calm under pressure.
So there you go, @PiesWise. Hopefully that has helped answer your question. Now, before you go, please make sure you like the video and subscribe so you can see more video tutorials just like this. But most importantly, do you have any questions you would like us to answer? If you do, please leave them in the comment section below and we'll do our best to go out there and get them answered.